Underground racers have traditionally maintained a low profile in Redview County, but since a video of a racer outrunning a cop went viral last night, dozens of other racers have begun posting their videos as well. The district attorney has been very vocal on the subject, stating that law enforcement agencies will be investigating all street racing videos, and anyone they identify will be prosecuted to the fullest extent of the law.
They say Stockholm Syndrome is when victims begin to identify with their captors. When you begin to accept and even love the very people who oppress and abuse you. We are born free, resisting authority, daring to climb, to run, to defy the status quo. But then one day, we break.
Bruise knuckle time.
Driving, breaking free. The reality show continues.
Bruise knuckle time.
I need to leave a calling card. Looking into the abyss. Stepping it up. I need to leave a calling card.
Multiple races on Laguna Rise requesting assistance from any available units in the vicinity.
All units near Laguna Rise, officer in pursuit of multiple targets requires assistance.
Requesting backup.
suspect. Over. All pursuit vehicles be advised. 1044 has skirted a roadblock. All units pursue and detain.
The cops need a message. The competition is rising. I need to break my own limits. The cops need a message.
Suspect is attempting direct pursuit. Over. Target's trying to force me into the wall.